We can register the safety stock when using the auto-replenishment function. If we apply the safety stock, the corresponding orders will be generated automatically to prevent inventory from falling below a certain level. Then, replenishment orders will be generated automatically if we register the auto-replenishment. As the inventory is zero, two manufacturing orders will be generated to replenish the stock automatically if we reschedule it. For example, if the safety stock is 500, please input 500 into the inventory min at the item table. The red line, which is displayed on the inventory graph, indicates the value of inventory min, in other words, the level of safety stock. When you reschedule, the inventory will be automatically replenished so as not to fall below this level. As the inventory is zero at the scheduling basis time, the planning will be done while ensuring the safety stock level from the very beginning. However, in cases that only the auto-replenished flag is set to yes, 1-to-1 production, or yes, inventory plus 1-to-1 production, the automatic ensuring of safety stock will not be done. So please pay attention to the settings. When the initial inventory is larger than the safety stock, in order to prevent unnecessary stock, the replenishment production will be delayed automatically until it becomes necessary. There is no need to worry about when to start manufacturing. As an advanced setting, it is possible to specify the safety stock levels by time periods. Please refer to this website for the safety stock details.